So I'm thinking of some new song ideas, subjects, and it's kind of, I don't know, a lot of times on the internet I'll look around, go to chat rooms, get a lot of ideas, some of that, see what people say, sometimes there's some things people are thinking, or maybe things people are saying, just phrases maybe, use your ideas for songs. It's like, there's a lot of ideas there. It's just kind of, it's even like common phrases, you kind of forget what's some common phrases, and all of a sudden someone will say something. Like, yeah, that phrase actually makes for a good song. It's like certain things like that have been so overused, common phrases, or even not overused, they make for good songs, just kind of. In itself, it's a kind of common phrase is almost like quotes, like Monday quotes. But but it's better when it's a common phrase, like that a lot of people use, so it's kind of makes more. Kind of just kind of makes for a better subject, makes for better, probably of exploitation in a song, opposed to, I don't know, something like that. No, people wouldn't really say too much or something like that. So yeah, that's always good idea for a song. I don't really like writing too much about geographical stuff. Unless, yeah, it's. That's kind of, I'm not really into that kind of a thing. I mean, writers have done that. You're in my, place or a part of a place or, just some place they like. It's kind of, it's tricky to get that kind of right. I don't know. It seems a little bit, I can make it do it, but I don't know. I live in an area where I don't really know about the place because I really don't really like the geographical area. But so I don't want to be immortalizing it in song. But yeah, but that's some ideas, and yeah.